Good morning, everybody. Kirk Yonke here in the Fox 31 Denver studio on this fantastic Tuesday morning. Hope your morning's off to a good start. Lots of news going on to tell you about, so we're going to break down what you need to know. Brooke is actually off today. We got Heather going on.
Hey, hey, good morning.
What's going on? How you doing?
I'm awake, which is my first thing.
Are you sure?
Then, well, I don't know. It's kind of questionable.
You may have seen her.
My husband has his coffee.
Heather Mills, a.k.a. the 7 o'clock anchor last night, back at it this morning.
Woo! Go team! Yeah.
Go team. Where,
I'm awake.
There we go. Well, what, great to have you.
Thank you, Kurt.
Welcome.
Good to be here.
Brooke will be back tomorrow. Lucky enough, we have great people to hang out with us instead when she's off. So, first of all, that Malaysia, John, you insist on video blog bombing me every day. I appreciate that. First of all, the Malaysia plane crash that allegedly was shot down. We've got a new report out this morning that the evidence supports that it may, in fact, have been shot down. So we'll break down what we know about that. Also, more on that enterovirus that kids are contracting across the country and here in Colorado. Kathy Hernandez is kind of looking at what parents should look for, the kind of symptoms you should be watching out for, what the treatment is. We also have an expert coming in at 7:15 this morning to talk more in depth, a doctor that can break down, should we be concerned as parents? Is this something that we should be looking for, et cetera, et cetera. So we'll have that for you. That video of that NFL player punching his fiance in the elevator, I'm sure you saw it. Well, now that guy's kicked off the team, the Baltimore Ravens, kicked out of the NFL, and we'll be telling you what's going to happen next in that case. Speaking of the NFL, Wes Welker suspended for 4 games, but that suspension could be reduced today. Chris Jose looking at why it could be reduced and what the chances are that that'll actually happen. And Jen Broom. Jen! Fish face, why? Because we'll be swimming like fish.
You got it.
You think we'll all see rain today?
Yeah, we do. It's a big area of rain that was over Phoenix caused flooding there yesterday, now sliding over Colorado. Heaviest will be in the mountains. Flash flooding is a potential in the higher elevation.
Wow, what time?
Already seeing the rain in the mountains and a few low rain showers this morning in the metro. Heavier rainfall this afternoon.
All right. Rain.
Snow still possible.
Snow still. I was trying to cut out of you, but you said that. No, still possible. Happy Tuesday. See you on TV 5 to 9 on Fox 31 Denver. Adios.